Let me show you how to create a cannon that will launch you to the sky. You must use any rug, or in this tutorial, I used the cloud decor. Since I am floating, I need to ensure that I have this to place the slide properly. Use another cloud or rug to extend the position of your slide. Here I am trying to measure it to reach the ladder. I am using a ladder to increase the height of the slide and for me to reach it easily. Make sure to put it in a downward position. You may use any items or blocks to increase the height of your slide. Make sure that the straight slide 07 matches the height of curved slide 02. Here I am extending the distance of the curved slide 02 by moving the puffy cloud decor. Find any item that will help you match the height of your curved slide 02. Place the puffy cloud to position the prison bar door partition. Position the prison door in between the first and second slide. Make sure that the position of the door will let your character go to the other side once it opens. Flip it to position the door on the side where it will launch you. Finally, remove the unnecessary items that you use to position your slides and prison door. Slide naturally and do not use your navigation joystick to move forward. Wait for a few minutes. But if you want to launch yourself farther, you need to wait longer. Some wait for 7 to 8 minutes, but here I just waited for 2 to 3 minutes. Press the open button to launch. Thank you for watching. Hit like and subscribe to my channel.